Hey guys, Gogsy here, and welcome to just a video that cures cancer, literally. I'll tell you what happened. Basically, we were giving it tight to Kris and then he scored, and he did the celebration where he was just outlining the fact he was fat, and then he squeezed his tit. And yeah, then all of a sudden he missed a penalty right at the death. So we won the game 2-1, and yeah, I just want to say, Kris, who's the tit now? Anyway guys, enjoy the full-time scenes.
Shit, it's a penalty. I cannot believe that. I don't even know if that should have been a penalty or not. Bobby Madden's been terrible all game. He's given a penalty.
Five times then.
He was already near his way down. Here we go. Excellent. Time waste some more. The more it takes. That's fine. Boot the whole team as long as he doesn't take the penalty. Get in the middle of the goal. Deserves a shagging tonight, you beautiful men. Come on, look at all the solemn Kilmarnock fans.